Here we are, my friends. I'm done cooking my sweet and sour red snapper.